These days, everything in boxing seems to be very liquid. Things change on a daily basis. Just yesterday, everyone was talking about Manny Pacquiao and Miguel Cotto getting back in the ring for a rematch. And today, maybe it's the backlash, maybe it's negotiations, but Miguel Cotto is telling various news outlets that he has nothing concrete with Manny Pacquiao and that his options are open. I remember after his fight with Margarito, just recently, Cotto told me he wants Pacquiao next. But now, maybe it's a part of his negotiations, he's saying that he's not sure if he wants to fight Manny Pacquiao or Floyd Mayweather. He's waiting for these two fighters to make their decision. So that's a good thing. This keeps the Pacquiao-Mayweather fight somewhat alive for May 5th, but it's likely that this week we'll find out who Manny Pacquiao is fighting next. And as it looks, it's probably going to be Cotto. So stay tuned for more. Things are changing constantly. But this week we'll find out who's next for Manny. And hopefully who's next for Floyd. And let's just pray that it's Manny versus Floyd. So there you have it. Stay tuned for more. For ESPNReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback.